ingredients, Cheesy Poofs can really give you that quick pick-me-up. So remember,
I love Cheesy Poofs. You love Cheesy Poofs. If we didn't eat Cheesy Poofs, we'd be...
lame.
I am tired of seeing you in my office, young man. You get sent here every day, Craig.
I know.
Why can't you behave?
I don't know.
What do you have to say for yourself? Well, I tell you what, young man. You're going to be held back a grade if you don't... Did you just flip me off?
No.
Yes, you did. You just flipped me the bird. Now, see, this is exactly what I'm talking about. If you don't shape up, okay, and get your head straight... There, you just flipped me off again.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did. And until you stop flipping people off, you can just go back to the waiting room. Okay. Next. Well, well, well. If it isn't Stan, Kyle, Kenny, and Eric.
Hey, Craig.
Hey, don't flip me off, you son of a bitch.
Tweak is.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are, Tweak. You always get in trouble.
Hello, excuse me, but Craig is the biggest troublemaker in our class.
That true, Craig? You a troublemaker?
No.
Well, you better not be, because in shop class... Hey, did you just flip me off?
No.
Yes, you did.
Told ya.
Dude, shop class sucks. Maybe we should have taken home ec.
Oh, what seems to be the problem?
It's just you here?
No, Craig's here too.
Oh, good.
But he's playing spaceman right now. Hey, Craig!
What?
Look, we're in a bit of a spot here. I've got a very important job interview tomorrow morning in Breckenridge, so I have to get my car fixed fast. Is there another garage in town?
No.
Clyde, can you tell me when Ulysses S. Grant was president?
Don't answer that.
Craig, how about you?
Okay. I refuse to answer on the grounds that it may incinerate me.
Incriminate.
Okay, children, I'm having a real problem with you all having lawyers. It is really disrupting class time.
I don't understand. You seem to like that boy, yet hate him at the same time.
Hey, kid, get out of that hamster ball.
Oh, I promised my father I wouldn't.
Oh, boy. Sorry, dude. You're on your own. Well, you best do what he says, homeschool kid. Well, this is our part of the playground, see? And if you don't follow our rules, well, we're going to duct tape you to the bench.
You mean you would actually duct tape my entire body to a bench? For what purpose?
Just get out of the hamster ball or else you're going to find out. Have a nice second half of the day, Nerdo.
Yeah, why you shouldn't be such a smart-mouth Mr. Know-It-All.
Oh, dear.
No, he's not, dude. Craig is a wuss.
Dude, if Craig and Tweak got in a fight, Craig would kick Tweak's ass.
You want a bet?
Yeah, a bet.
How much?
$5. You're on.
Hey, Tweak. Dude, Craig chooses you. He wants to fight.
He does?
Yeah, he's all pissed off at you, so will you fight him?
Why?
Dude, because. You have to stand up for yourself.
Oh, gun control versus Cartman, and people against the clubbing of baby seals versus Cartman. And apparently the winner of all your debates so far has been Cartman.
That's right.
Cartman doesn't always win. He just gets pissed off and goes home, so we can't debate anymore.
Yeah.
Nuh-uh. I'm just a better debater than you guys.
You don't even know what you're debating about half the time.
Yes, I do.
No, you don't.
Oh, yeah? Well, screw you guys. I'm going home.
How about a phone? Can we just use the phone?
Phone here doesn't work. I'm afraid the only phone that does work is over in Treasure Cove.
Fine. Can you take us there?
You sure you want to go to Treasure Cove?
Yes.
Really? Are you sure?
Yes.
Oh, all right, then. Well, show him where it is. So will you fight him?
He doesn't look like he wants to fight me.
Craig, can I talk to you real quick? Just a second, please, Craig. Craig, I'm not normally one to get involved in this kind of thing, but, well, I was just standing over by Tweak, and he called you a big poop eater.
He did?
Yeah, he said you eat poop and that it makes your breath smell like poop and that, well, you like it.
Why would he say that?
Don't you make that face at me, young man.
I'm not making a face, Mom.
Stop it.
Come on, we want to see the ass people. All right.
Fine, Butters. If you don't want to stop making that stupid face at me, you can just stay in your room for another week.
The Lion King.
DVD? We don't own a DVD player.
Yeah, dude. Nobody does. They're too expensive.
Not too expensive for Token's rich-ass family, apparently. Don't you have a VHS of it?
I only have this.
Oh, well, let me take this disc up to the Enterprise and see if Captain Kirk can decrypt it. I don't know, Craig. I don't know. But now he's over there telling everybody that you're a poop eater and he chooses you. Well, I've got to go over there.
No, Craig. You can't fight him here. Mr. Adler will just break it up.
Tell you what. I'll go tell him you accept his challenge and set it up for after school today. Okay.
There, you see? He just flipped you off.
This is the end of Smiley Town. The only phone is somewhere in Treasure Cove. If you want to find it, you're going to have to cross the white line.
Well, can you help us find the phone, please?
Hell no. I'm not crossing the white line.
Why not?
All right, let's just go, Linda. I don't have time for Spaceman Spiff's little games.
Craig.
What?
It's Spaceman Craig.
Craig.
Okay, next.
You're such a fat ass, Cartman.
Oh yeah? Well, you're a stupid Jew. Shut up, fat ass.
You guys are dumb.
Okay, Craig, interesting choice. Powerful stuff there, Craig. Thank you very much.
Hey, Craig, is that the same shirt that baby chick always wears?
I don't know. Why?
It just seems like a really awesome shirt.
Yeah, it kind of does.
What the... Toodaloo, Connor. Say you after classes.
Okay, sweetums.
Oh my god, where is my homework? I am freaking out.
Hey, dudes.
Hey, Craig.
You guys look pretty gay.
Thanks. What are you doing?
We're trying to get Bebe to run for class president.
I'm class president! The vote was last fall!
Well, yeah, but Wendy, you have to admit Bebe's a lot smarter and more organized than you.
Yeah, we need a leader like Bebe. She can teach us all so much.
Uh-huh. Not as gay as us, though.
Oh, please, Craig. We're 10 times gayer than you.
Oh, yeah? We're super-duper triple-dog gay.
Oh, yeah? We're ultra-super-stamp-it-stamp-it no erases mega gay.
What's all this fighting about, children?
These guys are trying to say they're gayer than us.
Oh, no.
All right, here we go.
Time for you to get proven wrong, fat boy.
You're gonna be eating those words, asshole.
No, I won't, because you'd eat them first, Tubby.
Well? Come on.
Yeah, if you're gonna do it, do it!
What do we do?
Huh? What do you mean, what do you do? You just fight each other.
How?
How?
I've never been in a fight before.
Me neither!
Oh, dude, come on! You just hit each other, smack each other around.
Well, not like that.
Like what then?
All right, screw this. We have to postpone the fight so Tweak and Craig can learn how to fight.
All that build-up for nothing.
Yeah, Christ, I could have been home by now. Throw it away, Clyde.
I'm not gonna touch it. You throw it away.
What's going on? Some high schoolers left a marijuana cigarette behind. We have to throw it away before some kids find it or something.
So throw it away. Nobody wants to touch it.
What if the residue gets on our hands and it leads to harder drugs like those commercials say?
Yeah, didn't you see that commercial where it says if you have pot, you can become a terrorist? Add the commercial where the two kids have pot and the one kid shoots the other. Harmless.
You guys, those commercials are just exaggerations.
How do you know? None of us have ever had any drugs before.
Well, I did ecstasy once.
Don't tell me you children have taken up this whole metrosexual fad, too.
Oh my god, this is not a fad, this is who we are.
No, it isn't. Last year, you children all trying to be black, now you're all trying to be gay.
We're metrosexual!
Maybe, but you'll never be as metrosexual as us. Come on, fags.
God, I hate Craig! That son of a...
And... Biggie!
Respect my authority!
Body wreck a stone, mind wreck a meat roof.
Ew, come on, right?
Oh, Jesus, I can't take it. Stop!
Fight back. Resist the ass.
How can I resist an ass so great?
It is only an ass. You must overcome the ass with your mind.
This ass is unlike any I've encountered, Master.
I win!
There is indeed great power in your ass, Eric.
Hello, Craig.
Look what we got.
Where'd you get those?
We can't tell you where we got them. It's secret ninja stuff.
Ooh, is that jealousy I see in your eyes, Craig? Yes, drown me in the sweet water of your envy.
They're not that cool.
Yeah, they're not that cool. These are real, authentic weapons from the Far East.
But don't tell anybody we have them.
Eh.
Whoa, where'd you get those?
Let me see.
We'd love to hang out, guys, but we have important secret work to do.
And he has the coolest dad in the world.
Mr. Jefferson said we can invite all the kids in town to go play over at their house.
They have, like, video games and rides and a cotton candy machine and in their backyard, guess what they have in their backyard? Guess. A train.
No way.
Yeah way, Craig! And if you don't believe in Mr. Jefferson, then you can just not come!
I believe in Mr. Jefferson!
There you go!
God, I wish we had a Pizza Hut in South Park.
Hey, look, Craig just walked in.
Yeah! Yeah!
Hey, look, Craig,
come over here!
Jesus, all that for a stupid video show!
Oh, hey, guys. Heard about your news show being canceled.
Go play with yourself, Craig.
Yeah, well, I got an overall deal with the school. They're paying me $6 a week to come up with new shows.
Your idea took about this much thought, Craig. This much more than you had.
The spirit of the dragon is in your hands. Per sur de sur sur. Per long sur sur. All right?
Okay.
Now listen to me. Per long de sur sur. all right? I'm serious. Pairs are in the person ground.
Okay, okay.
You ready, Tweak? You ready, Craig? Let's get it on.
Respect my authority. You guys thought you were so cool, didn't you? Well, look at what we got.
No way, you got weapons too? Where'd you get those?
From the knife guy at the county fair.
Hey, Butch boy, nice football you got there.
When was the last time you had a manicure, straight man?
Yeah, let's see that hair. Look, he's not even using any product. Hey, what's going on? Oh, here come the Butch boys to help their butchy little friend. He's not our friend.
Stan?
This playground is for metrosexuals, macho man. Take your non-flaming ass to some other school. Come on, let's get out.
At first he said we needed our parents' permission, but then we told him our parents were dead.
Aw, man, now every douchebag in town has a ninja weapon. Lame.
So, how would you ninjas like to do battle?
Not now, Craig. We have to be going.
You can't pass through this area until you defend your honor! He said not now, Craig!
I am not Craig. I am Ginza! With the powerful blade of the Kitama!
Go, Tweak! Kick his ass!
Come on, Craig! Come on, Tweak! You got him!
Yeah! Whoa, Tweak, did you hear that?
What?
Craig just called you a boner. We just have to keep throwing gas on the fire.
Yeah.
Shut up, Craig.
Everyone knows it's true.
It is not.
Well, so.
Craig, behave yourself.
Yeah, Stanley, what are you fighting about?
Dad, Craig's trying to say that his dad can outdress you.
What? Son, that's a silly thing to fight about.
Yeah, everyone already knows I dress better than Randy.
Oh, really?
I mean, you do have the fashion sense of a Japanese woman.
Ooh. We've come up with a plan, but we're gonna need all your help to make it work.
A whale talked to you.
It's true. The whale talked to all of us, in between shows in his orca tank.
Hey, that whale talked to me, too. After everyone left the show, I walked up to the glass and he started talking.
Well, why didn't you tell anybody?
Well, I thought I was crazy. He said my dad was gonna sneak into my room naked one night and beat me up.
Well, you're not crazy. The whale talked to all of us, and he needs our help getting him home.
So it's true.
Nobody else is gonna help him, you guys. We've got a chance to do something pretty special here. Are you with us?
Hey, everybody, there's mud pop in the refrigerator. Let's make this the best going away party ever!
Hey, Eric, where's Kyle?
Who? Kyle, the person leaving. Kyle, why would I invite Kyle? Dude, a going away party is supposed to be for the person who is going away.
Kyle? Kyle?
What the?
Here they are.
Hey, what's going on?
Tweak and Craig are fighting. We're just watching.
Well, why the hell don't you stop them?
Because we have 10 bucks riding on it.
Don't screw around. Stop screwing around. Hey, you're screwing around.
Craig, dude, I ran away from home. You're the first person I came to. I knew you'd take me in off the streets. But I hate you. Should that really matter at a time like this?
Hey, Token. You gonna watch the game tonight, Butters?
All right. I was not responsible for 9/11. God damn it!
Clyde, dude, get down to the park. We caught Kenny, and we're all gonna let him have it.
What? What are you gonna do to him?
He lied to us all. He betrayed his kind.
We all know what has to happen.
Grab a sock and a bar of soap, and meet us at the park.
Our good friends Tweak and Craig?
Oh, well, I suppose a quick visit is okay. Maybe your kids can cheer them up.
Hey, guys. How are you feeling? We just came by because we have something to tell you.
Yeah, see, we got you to fight just because we wanted to see who was the toughest. We made up all that stuff we said to get you guys mad at each other.
Yes, you can flip us off, Craig. We deserve that. We just came by to apologize. We feel so bad.
Boy, do we ever.
So I guess we'll be going now, and we'll just live with the knowledge that you're both kind of sissies.
Did Carbon just say shitballs to the principal?
You didn't hear? Well, Carbon has some mental disease called Tourette syndrome or something.
What?
He's the luckiest kid in the world. If I could say shitballs to the principal, I'd be so happy.
Good morning, Mr. Mackey. Ass pussy!
If I could say ass pussy to the counselor, I would be so happy.
What?
Well, I mean, that's what was on the news.
What was on the news?
Oh, you didn't see it? Tweak's family was on the news saying what a wuss you are, Craig.
Huh? Yeah, and then Craig's family came on and said Tweak was the wuss, and then punched Tweak's mom in the hooters.
Ah, you son of a bitch!
I'm gonna kick your ass.
Come on, Tweak, you got him! Demo technique, Craig, demo technique! Hurry, hurry, hurry!
Full of ingredients, Cheesy Poofs can really give you that quick pick-me-up. So remember, I love Cheesy Poofs, you love Cheesy Poofs. If we didn't eat Cheesy Poofs, we'd be...
Lame.